Justice Amal Kumar Sarkar was the 8th Chief Justice of India. Justice Amal Kumar Sarkar was born on 29th June 1901 and his death is unknown. That date is not known. He was the 8th Chief Justice of Supreme Court of India and he served as Chief Justice of India from 16th March 1966 up to his retirement on 29th June 1966. He studied at the prestigious Scottish Church College, the Bangabasi College and at the University Law College, all affiliated with the University of Calcutta. He started his career by practicing as an advocate in the Calcutta High Court at Calcutta. He became a judge at the Calcutta High Court on January 1949 and went on to practice till March 1957.